Alvarez is still out there. I used to thrive in those situations, Jim.